Hey, welcome to another Old School here. Matt, it's been a while. Hopefully now that I have stable internet and my own place, and I can do whatever the hell I want whenever I want, I can just do these whenever I feel like it. And I felt like playing some Mega Man 3 for a little bit, and that's what I'm gonna do. This is the best Mega Man on the Nintendo. It's not gonna come out on that little tiny Nintendo, so if you're a Mega Man fan, you play Mega Man 2. I'm sure you play Mega Man 3 as well. In my opinion, this is probably my favorite one. This is the best one. It is. I love 2, but come on, this has Rush in it, and it has Snake Man in it, and we're gonna go off to right now. Snake Man's pretty good. I do love his weapon as well, that you acquire when you beat him. So here we go. Starting off with Snake Man here. Whoop. That happened, and that also happened. That's cool. Honestly, I don't find Snake Man too hard, and his level's not that hard either, so just blaze through this. The good old enemy comeback. I walked back one step, and the same enemy popped back right up. Ooh, Mega Man definitely known to do that. Hey, look at that health. I'm all good. Big Snake. Well, jump right into that one. See, they only look intimidating, those snakes. They're not very hard to beat. Oh, can't get them from here. All right. Oh. Don't even have a weapon yet. Can't even pick that up, really. Having no use for it. So, hey, if you don't know what Mega Man is, where have you been living? Under a rock or something. You've probably seen him in some iteration. He was on the internet for a while there with Mega Man EXE. Or what was that called here? NT? Yeah, network transmission. Is that what it's the for? Yeah. I don't know. I wasn't too much into that. Even the cartoon. I don't know. And I love Mega Man stuff, but I wasn't too much into that. And we had like 2 versions of every game for that stuff too. Well, there you go. That was totally worth going up there. Shoot that up. That little sliver of health I got up here, it's gone already. There's a big spider up here now, I think, yep. We're almost at the end here. I'm gonna kill this guy and then go in the sky for a little bit. Alright. What else can I say about this game? Like, the music is great. Like, listen to this. And this isn't even the best song. I really love the Wily music in this one. It's very different from 2. I mean, I could see the argument that 2 probably has a better Wily music, but I don't know, man. It's so, you hear it all the time. Even if you're not a Mega Man fan, you've probably heard the Mega Man 2 Wily music. It's all over the place. The intro music for the intro music for Mega Man 2 is really good, too. That's what I was gonna say before I killed myself. I'm gonna try to just avoid all those guys. Well, that's the one thing about this level, really, is that you can't screw around on the jumps. Because there's some big ones. You gotta pay attention and not jump early, because you're gonna screw yourself. Like, here, like this one, I could jump from here probably and still make it, you know what I mean? Because the ladder just goes so far down the ceiling. But not so lucky on this little platform here. Oh, man. It's always when you're recording. Always when you're recording. It's not when you're actually playing without a mic in your face. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. I was not ready for that. Oh, man, this slowdown. Good old NES slowdown. Especially with the Mega Man games. Some of them were just crazy because you had so many stuff on the screen. Oh, God. Okay, there you go. Made it. I could have easily made this without dying, but whatever. I died. Sue me. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, I need to remember to go into that hole so that he misses me. I'm so dumb. Oh no! And he didn't jump that time! The mother effer! Oh my god. Ah, poor showing. Poor showing. What am I doing here? What was that? I don't know. Oh yes, okay, I got him this time. It'd be nice to shoot him at least once. Okay, so he doesn't jump when he shoots. He only jumps when he doesn't shoot. So, like that. No, he's shooting. Back off! Oh, man. I'm not quite sure how I escaped that. Look who under... I'm just... That was even worse than the first time. What am I doing? I almost want to restart, but let's go do Top Man. God. It's always when you're recording that you suck ass. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Let's just run through this level. Oh no, okay. Oh god. Now I'm just playing sloppy here. Don't need it, don't need it. Don't care. Doing this. This is the level with the big cat for some reason. There's like, I want to say Cheshire Cat, but that's just like a, what is that anyways? Like a trademarked big cat? Or just a fairy tale big cat? I don't even know. Do I have Rush already? I think I can get up there, yeah. Okay. I don't. Good stuff. Oh man, that's right, I should have done it. Hey, have I ever told you how good I am at Mega Man and how I beat all of them? And that I'm really good at video games. Oh! Oh no, no! I'm really good at video games. Alright, get over there. Up doesn't work, apparently. All this time of playing Mega Man, I still don't know that. Why not? Mom, that didn't help at all. Oh my god. Okay. Oh god. What? Can I shoot these things? I'm so confused. Yes, I can. Oh my god. I'll just leave one there. Okay. That was bad. That was bad. What am I doing? Alright, it's okay. It's okay. You'll recover. It's all good. I should have just stayed up there. I can shoot the top. I can shoot the top and I'm fine. Oh. Okay, good. It doesn't bounce back on this one. Oh no, I totally forgot about those things. It shoots like little, like, mushroom things. I would say that they're kittens, but they're clearly not kittens. Okay. I got this. I'm scared, but I got it. Oh no! Oh jeez! Oh, man, that was weird, because I fell and then got back on the same platform. It went so slow I had time to do that, apparently. Not slow down. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, good. I think I can do this. I think I got this time. I don't know why I failed so hard at freaking Snake Man. That's terrible. Oh, as if that last one got me. Ugh. Oh my god. This guy's so easy. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I'm making it so hard on myself. Oh my god, and I missed. I could have shot him that whole time. Oh my god. I still beat him despite the sloppiness right there. God. It's been a while since I actually played this game. Like, it must have been... Last time I beat it was probably, like, on that collection on the GameCube. And then it came out on the Xbox with everything from the freaking GameCube and the PS2 version. I was just like, oh my god. Like, this is what one of the main reasons I got a GameCube is because that game was not coming out on the Xbox. Anyways, the GameCube was good. Zuhard, man, he's pretty easy. I like his level, too. I don't remember what his weakness is. I doubt it's Top Man. Top Man, I don't even think he does anything in this game except... It's like a little tornado move, isn't it? Yeah, so... You use that literally once in the whole game. Once! I don't know if you can actually use it everywhere. Let's see. Let's see if it gets rid of these things. There's an easier way to get... Okay, good. Okay, you can't do that. Great. I just screwed myself with bees here. Get the... No, I'm gonna screw myself with more bees! Oh, okay, just two. That's... Oh my god. The easy way to get rid of those bees is you just... There we go. That's how you're supposed to get around those things. When you're a respectable Mega Man professional player, that's how you do it. I'm not professional or respectable, so... God, I hate this part. It takes away your shot for like that one time that rush isn't there, so you could switch back, but meh. There's the apes here that hang from the cave. The cave apes. Obviously, that's where apes are from. The cave. Oh. Wish I could kill him, but he's got a damn. Can I get over? Yo! Ah! I guess I could go pick that up, why not? That slide, if you don't know, has been added in the third Mega Man. That was not in the second game. He jumped out ahead that time. You see that bastard? Alright. But yeah, that slide is new, and like I said earlier, Rush is new, the dog, your dog companion. You kind of had the similar powers in the second game, but it just wasn't in dog form. Oh, and is he going to be back there? Okay, good. He's not. Right. Ooh, that's right. That's why you take the top path, because the energy tank is there. Oh, that's slow down. Okay. Oh, no! I almost screwed myself with somebody there again. Oh, here you go. This is the first time you meet this guy, too. Protoman, there you go, that's his first appearances in this game! There you go, got rid of that guy. And now we got the boss, I believe. Right? Yeah. Shit! I'm gonna play a few more levels here after this one, too. I know I can beat Hard Man, he's not very hard. Despite his name. Okay, I need to be playing this smarter with his hands. His hands are so easy to dodge, man. I'm just playing so stupid. Doing the same thing I was doing with Snake Man. I'm just winging it. I'm just hoping pure dumb luck is gonna win it for me, but that's not how you play Mega Man! Oh, man. Well, I'm already screwed with the hands here. Okay. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. Well, I'm not gonna beat Hard Man. My god, yeah, I guess it's been a while since I've actually played this, and I'm no longer good at it. Unless I beat him this time. Let's see. But I doubt it. Oh my god, those... Okay. What was the strategy? Is this like... Jump like that? Jump like... Okay, no. Do I jump over him the second time? No. Okay, good. Okay, that's not too bad. That's kind of easy, actually. Just do it like this. No, I still am failing hard here. Boy. Oh, hey! I did get that one up, eh? My gosh. My gosh, I'm gonna have 4 attempts at this. That's funny. That's close. Okay, I'm just gonna try to beat him. Just pure relentlessness. Good. Kind of cheated to do that one, but I don't care. I don't care. I'll take it. Took me 4 lives to do that.
You got hard knuckle.
Oh yeah, he shoots just knuckles. That you can shoot up enough. I like Gemini Man and Magnet Man. Shadow Man's pretty cool. His level's probably one of the coolest ones.
I'll play Magnet Man here.
So this level's cool. You got these magnets here that suck you up and bring you to, if you don't move forward out of their field. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Nice! I really needed that. That's helpful. This is another Protoman level too, actually. I think he's right at the beginning. I think he might be right here. Yeah. The best way to beat him in this one is to just stand in the corner. And the further you are away from him, he doesn't jump and shoot, so... Got hit twice, I don't really care. That's the thing about Mega Man, I never really cared about getting hit too much, because you can always get some health back, and always have lives. I don't have lives now, I guess. Ooh, well, that was pretty stupid. Whew. I didn't think I was going to get out of that one. Usually I just wait for those things to go to the very bottom, and I just go on top of them. These things suck you in here, too. It's dangerous when you're near an open gap, which has not started yet. Oh, and this is also the level with the disappearing blocks. The Mega Man staple of the disappearing blocks. Oh, I don't remember the pattern! Okay, so technically I don't even need to do that whole thing. I just need to wait here. So, no, okay, I need to go like this on that one. There you go, okay. That's the easy way of doing that one. Okay. Oh my god, okay, well, I need to go from this side, I guess. Okay, I think I might just jump from this other one. Ugh. Can I? Okay, no, you know what, I'm just gonna wait on this one. Okay. Now this is the fun part. That wasn't even hard. I just jumped too early. Was not even a hard part, man. That's how terrible I am. Man, this level, the music is loud because of those disappearing blocks are loud as hell. All right. I had to lower the volume a little bit. Jeez. All right. Whoa. Oh. And these disappearing blocks are also a little bit glitchy, especially when you like jump in them and stuff. It's fun. It's fun jumping on platforms that you don't know exactly how they're going to react. 3 times. Oh! I could have finished that level easily, but I screwed myself twice. Oh. I'm great at video games, guys. I swear.
Whoa.
Those penguins are cool. I remember liking those growing up. And I was like, hey man, that's cool. And they drop eggs. Oh, well. That's what happens when you just stand there. And I really like Gemini Man. Like, he's cool how he splits in two and stuff. I thought that was, original at the time. Oh. I know this is when Mega Man still had some juice going. After this game is pretty much where you're like, oh, 4, 5, and 6 are just like Mega Man games. Even X. X is cool, but... X, I'm not going to talk shit about X because I really like the whole series, but... X did the same thing as this. It just kept going for too long, and you're just like, yep, that's Mega Man X. Looks like we're going to play all the freaking Proto Man levels. What? Okay, I mean, I don't... That's right, he helps me this time. He helped me by blowing that up. I could have gotten the one up, but whatever. Okay. Whoops. I didn't mean to shoot that. I screwed myself for getting that thing, but whatever. Okay. The music in this game is super badass. Like, I like Gemini Man's level. Shadow Man's music is really good. Everything we've heard so far is really good. Is the boss battling music the same in all the games? I don't even remember. I'm just gonna say yes. Whoops. Come on. Okay, wait. I got this. This is my trick for getting past those things. Don't even bother. Just go. Just keep going. I am gonna get that though. Really useful. This level's gravity doesn't change, but then you have this water here, and Rush in this game does also become a submarine, so there's a few levels where he is useful in that way. Like right now, if I had him, I would definitely use a submarine instead of jumping up here, just because it's way easier. I didn't really need to bother, but you know, why not? Oh no! The slowdown is really screwing with my freaking jump timing. Oh my god. Shit. Oh, I guess I could jump back here. Alright. Let's just get rid of this thing. Oh my god, the slowdown. It's really screwing with my jumps. Oh, that's it! Fun times. So this might be my last level, I think. I've tortured myself long enough with this game, I think. But, no, that's great. I love Mega Man. I would have died right there. And I'm going to die. Because what am I doing? I think I just gave up. I think I'm just giving up right now. I'm not giving up. I'm going to beat freaking Gemini Man. He's not that hard. His only gimmick is that he splits up and then you just gotta avoid his bullets, really. He's really not that hard. I should not be screwing everything up like this. Okay. Oh, that hits me. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, no! I just want to do this fast, and I'm not really playing well. I don't know what I'm doing. I wish I had the freaking Rush submarine right now. God damn. I thought I jumped too early anyway. I thought I was going to die either way, but no, I'm good. Whoa, I'm like stuck flashing. What's going on? Weird. I paused at like the exact time. Okay, there we go. That was weird. Okay. Okay. Oh no! Oh! My god, those things are fucking ravenous. They don't stop. They just keep coming. They're like real life. Damn bugs just don't stop. Bye! He's dead. The Mega Man collection on the GameCube was badass, so I remember wanting that version because it had a bunch of interviews and a bunch of videos that were cool. I don't remember how the two versions were separate. Fuck me! Oh. I forget how to beat this guy now. He is shooting at me a lot. Oh! Of course, I had to go dying a million times in that level. I guess I could do another level. Neo Man, Shadow Man, Spark Man. And then I will call it a game after this level here. Man. Oh, okay, well, screw him then. Man, good music in this game. Some really good tunes. I hate that. I hate when you manage to kill him, but he still gets his shot off. Ugh. Shit. Man, these things are everywhere! Ugh. Ugh, God. Never, that's cool. It's cool. Yeah. I can see why this level's called Needle Man. Or the boss. Could have called it, like, I don't know, Spike Man. Spike Man would have worked, too, but, you know. I almost thought I screwed that up, too. No, he's gonna roll right in there. Energy tank. I should have used those. Could have used those during the bosses a few times. Save my ass. Would have really saved my ass a few times. Well, that was stupid. Especially because I was so close to the freaking boss. I might as well just die and not use an energy tank. I might as well. I know he does a bunch of that, and then he does a bunch of jumping towards you. Hits with the top of his head. Oh my god, I am so screwed. Well, hopefully I have his frickin' weakness. Nope, no, well, that's clearly not his weakness. I doubt that this is his weakness. Nope, and I used up my whole bar. Yeah, I love Mega Man, but might be getting a little bit old to actually be playing Mega Man now. I don't know if I had the patience to actually get through it. You know what? No, I do. I'm just being a lazy bastard recording this video right now. Shit. Also, I should probably do the bosses in good order and actually be able to beat. I think this guy's weakness might be Snake Man? Needles? I don't know. Maybe Needle Man is Snake Man's weakness. I don't know. That was depressing. This music is also depressing. Well, it's actually kind of cheerful, too. I'm gonna head out of here. I'm gonna say bye to you guys. See ya.